able to get guns in from Germany, and an Australian gave so much money that we were able to buy all the uniforms for the Ulster Volunteer Force. Their leader was